spawn drone, parasite, cancerous tumor, consume. Jesus, that's fucked up. There, with these extra two, my larva production should be righted. And now my angles should be safe, except for straight ahead. All this ice and all that, and seeing these minions, all I'm getting is like Frozen Throne vibes. Oh, and those are just Starcraft 2 Scourge nest things. Oh, yes, I knew I recognized that. It will rain soon.
There is no need for formality.
I can go for a few more drones. Sadly, I can only have one of these. Ooh, nice. That's a primal hot. This is basically like Zergling Roach. More overlords. They do take up a lot of supply though. Two apiece, it seems. Barely longer than normal Zergling, and less than these necrotics. Necrocs. There we go. It's time to worry about all the overlords I made. They didn't seem to be having an impact. We could gather these minerals, knock them off the conveyor belt. Okay. Everyone in here. probably home. They'll be like, "Night of Swarm." Stay here. Sadly, I can't see its health while it has people in it. It will rain soon. There will come soft rains. There you are. Come on, up here. The unload got cancelled because he was in the water when it should have started. Well, not should have started, but it would have become his current action kind of thing. Just a different skin on them. Didn't that make Zerglings? Where the hell are they? Take this down. It'll rain soon. If the if there's ever any episodes with the music just suddenly just like cut out, or all sound cut out, it's because there was a copyright claim and I decided, you know, fuck it. Yeah, I just decided fuck it and just blanked the audio. The YouTube has an auto removal thing, but it just hits the whole episode. It's annoying, but it is what it is. Wow, I actually have control of these, and they have no time limit. Meaning, the only issue is they can't hit air. But yeah, these don't count towards your army limit. They have no time limit. You can just get infinite locusts. Just gather them up and just rampage across the map, you know. It's beautiful. Oh, there you are. Couldn't see him with the cover of Overlords. Rampage, baby! Did I just get gas added automatically to my tab, or what? Tab. I'm gonna just try and rush for the other... one. Mightn't have enough, though. God. One have a cod piece. Oh, damn. Okay, I'll have to rebuild that. Not too much of an issue. It will rain soon. Our forces are under attack.
Our victory is assured.
Over here. Go to not stuck of. This is cheating, but it's fun. don't know why I got a drone over here. Did I accidentally unload one, or was it gifted to me by that? I don't know. And I don't know what's with the weird mating calls either. Oh, jeez. He can load them as well. That's one way to keep them together. Okay, over here.
We require more minerals.
Oh, jeez. If we're out of minerals, we're in a bad state. Okay, I've actually no anti-air here. Oh, actually no, I have these, but I meant anti-air units. Oh, these do count as army, nice. At least in the army control button. Filthy demon, you will be blinded by the holy light. Go with God. I can't see. Terran overload to the generator core. For the red glow that blinds units. Approximately 11 seconds to reach critical mass. Redestruction of coolers, redirects energy, extend bridge to accelerate the attack. New form of one after assimilating the Mother Ash.
I hear you. Forward.
I didn't get a drone that time, so maybe I did bring one along by mistake. Seriously, I can't even cue it thereafter? I'll just gather one host. Oh, jeez, you packed in insects, too?
Speak freely. Forward!
Okay, over here. Jeez, that startled me. When they say limited time, they really mean it. Come on. Ah. Still waiting for this to finish. There you are. I had no idea when the weaker form first appeared. I had no idea what the hell was going on, because he just turned up and started like eating units or something. It just looked odd. Actually, I can just pull them all off by doing this. Not that they all will necessarily survive, but yeah. Attack. The bridge extended for some reason. Not entirely sure. What a swarm. It's beautiful. Magnificent.